Okay, right now we're gonna stencil. So I cut out my stencil from with my Cricut, and I'm gonna do this plaque that I painted. It's a wooden plaque that I painted a few days ago, so it's totally dry. So anyways, you load your brush with paint, and then the trick is, so because you don't want it to get under the stencil, you kind of go like this and get as much of the paint off. Then you start from the outer edge, and you, in a circular motion, kind of mostly in your wrist, you go around. Mostly in the beginning, you start from the edges. Well, I like to start from the edges, and you go in circular motion, like this, all the way around the edge, and then you work inside. So in the beginning, a lot of your paint is going to end up on the stencil itself, about maybe 50-50, half on the stencil, half on the surface that you're trying to paint. So again, it's a circular motion with a dry brush. If the brush has too much paint on it, the paint starts to seep under the stencil, and then you're going to have a mess, and you're going to have to clean that up, and it's no fun. So, see? I will do this. Then, when you have to reload your brush with paint, you put paint in it again, and then you get as much off of it again by a circular motion, widening circles through here so your paintbrush is mostly dry. And then you start from here again. And you just continue on, and you work your way towards the center of the image that you're stenciling in. I mean, once you're in the center, it doesn't really matter, but you still don't want too much paint on that brush.